Hey guys, just maybe like 2 minutes ago, but I'm still into the shower. The combo that I like the most is Horsuit 12 Quick. And the good combo, that is Eevee Pero 12 Quick. It's really jump around. I'm showing my quick driver. Wait a second. Clear, but clear. Sorry guys, but it's like that. Sometimes it jumps around. And now let me show you Slingshocks. This driver is from Turbo, so it has a Slingshock. I call this Winning Valkyrie Slash. It's not super fast like Winning Valkyrie, and when it hits with this contact, it's going to get it what? A direct burst. Let me hold the button. This combo is what I like to call Dread Phoenix 12 Quick. Now let me show you battle with Quick and the upright Slingshock. That is. Round. Three, two, one, let it. I got to the pocket, it was too fast. This burst finish. Nice. Now let me go with the left bay. Salamander. This is a small combo. And here, watch. Who is going to win? And it's almost takes the win. What's special about this driver is, it's going attack mode and defense. This is defense. Now I'll switch it to attack mode. And this is attack mode. Let's do a bang with the pass.
Jo, was dat nou echt nodig? Je kijkt naar
and we win with the first finish. Now let me tell you about the jumping skills. Attack mode. It moves like that, that means it's in attack mode. That, you'll see us next video. Goodbye, Extreme Bladers!